the children a huge round of applause. That was no mean feat for me tonight altogether. I'd like to thank you all for coming along to support your children at this festival tonight. That's a very bright light, by the way. As Bellevue's Education Director, I'm extremely proud to be standing to say a few words. I don't know about you, but tonight I was incredibly proud of the children. I want to get up with my little cheerleading pom-poms to be involved in that. I think actually a lot of the performances were fantastic. You should be incredibly proud. I think you'll agree that tonight we're being treated to a musical extravaganza, tremendous talent and amazingly confident performances in a range of disciplines from our pupils across our schools. There are two words that came to mind. One was inspirational and one was aspirational. The opportunity to perform with each other, but also to watch each other. The children I saw were mesmerised by each other's performances. The opportunity to collaborate across our schools is an amazing opportunity. And I think I'd like to thank each and every pupil that performed for the hours it takes to master a discipline like an instrument, to take the perfect pitch of a song or the choreography of the dance. It requires a high level of commitment and resilience, and it's evident in all of you here tonight. So just one more time, a big round of applause. Amazing opportunity we can afford our children, and we value it highly in all our schools as a celebration of creativity and as enriching the curriculum. But of course these things don't just happen. As it states in the programme, as you can read, tonight it would not be possible without tremendous collaboration between many individuals and groups across the 8 Southern Bellevue schools. Thank you to the music staff, Gordon Francis from Bruin Abbey. Where are you?